Here's a great tip for parents teaching their kids how to play piano. When you're teaching them the notes on the piano, you don't want to start out with A. It's a little bit trickier to find, especially for anyone who's around 5.5 or 5 years old. The easiest notes for them to find are going to be the D note. They can find these black notes really easy, 2 black notes and 3 black notes. So you ask them first to find a pattern of 2 and 3 and put their hands on the 2 black notes, and then ask them find a pattern of 3 black notes. And then you want to explain that the 2 black notes, we'll call that the doghouse, and that this note, D, is the dog, or the D note, and the dog lives in the doghouse. And then you want to ask them to find other dogs or other D notes, and they'll go up and down the piano, and that is a good thing to practice for a few days. And then work on finding the A, and you can call this something else. Maybe you can call this the woods, and there's an alligator here that lives in the woods. Or this could be the gorilla for G. And then you want to have them count up. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. Over and over again with one finger. And eventually you'll have them use all their fingers. And 5.5-year-olds usually can do this pretty well.